And I'd really like to maybe start by introducing the MBC Academy. A lot of you have been interested exploring this new platform. It was launched in June with the aim to build a skilled talent pool and capacity across an entertainment sector that is still being developed in Saudi Arabia as we speak. Many of the attendees today are people who aspire to develop movies, to create their own content, and to disseminate their own stories even globally. The MBC Academy Live series is under this umbrella and is a series of moderated virtual conversations, maybe aligned with the global situations that we're all being part of, between media and entertainment leaders from the Middle East, but also from the rest of the world, such as yourself, Mark, to discuss how to lead in this sector and to better influence those young or beginners that are even starting their own journeys in the fields. These sessions are meant to inspire existing but also aspiring talents in the Saudi-based media and entertainment sectors to build their careers and to become future leaders themselves. Of course, after every session, or before the end of every session, we'll have a segment open for Q&A with our audience. So keep sharing your questions and we'll have room to answer them by the end of our conversation.